convicted. Now I'm not allowed to play with fire, get around fire, watch fire, Well, Barbie knew it, and she used that against me.
Which you didn't like. I heard you threatened Barbie tonight. You said you were tired of her holding that beer past over her head. And if she didn't stop, she was going to be sorry she ever met you.
Well, I say that, and there's nothing that I can do to shut that tag up.
I know what you mean, Freddie. There wasn't a lot anybody could do to shut that witch
up. Just kept on going and going and going and going.
So you had a pretty good motive to kill her, didn't you, Freddie?
Not more than anybody else here.
Yeah, you know, Freddie is right. She isn't the only one with a good motive.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I had a pretty good motive, too. Barbie found out about the accidentally food poisoning a few guests earlier this year, and she